it goes from 55 to 59. And then, no, yeah, 55 to 59. And then I bought the tickets zero, because he had put a new stack up there, 0 to 6. Good Lord. Anyway, so we're going to start with this one. The last of the batch that was in there. That's 56. Should be 55, 56. There we go. All right, guys, we'll get this started. Anyway, power fives. We have a power spot right here. Reveal a five on this part, or reveal a five times and win the prize right there. Or these right here, you reveal any prize in any of the power slots spots, you will win the prize show up to $40,000. Woohoo! Let's get it started, guys. Sorry, a little bit over dramatic. Let's see if you guys can see. Ready? Let's go. Ticket number 56. Odds of winning, 1 out of 3.28. If anybody understands that, please explain it in the comments, because I'm still trying to understand it. 1 out of 3 people, 1 out of 3 tickets, 1 out of 3 quarters you use. I don't know. Let's go. Can I start with the power spots? Try again. Oh, we'll try again. There's only been 2 times I won something off of this. I don't know why, but there's nothing on there. Anyway, oh, one of the things that I do have a big belief in. This ticket has a line on it, but that doesn't mean it's going to be the winner. A lot of times, it could be the ticket that was on the bottom of it. Like this one, or if it was 57, it could be one of the two. Some of the times with these $5 tickets, it's the one without the line. So they try to trick you after, I think after some of the people figured out that the line business was going on before they started changing everything, they started making it to where it's really random, because sometimes it's not even the one with the line. But most of the times, if it's a winner and it has a line, that it may be over $5 winner. Anyway, oh, there we go. First scratch of the day. Line winner. Told you guys. You're going to start listening. Oh my God, I'm so crazy. Anyway. Let's see what we got. Let's see if we can get a double. It would be nice. Nope, we just have a single win. We're going to put this to the side. Oh, I see an E. Is that an E? Five doesn't have an E in it. Another thing about these letters that y'all see throughout these games, I explained in some of my other videos, it has an E. It could be a $10 ticket. Because, you know, $10, T-E-N, they normally have 3 letters out this thing. If it was $5, it would be a F-I-V. That's not an F-I-V. Or if it was 5-10. Or I think I've won $8 on one of these before. It could be an $8 ticket. Man, when did they start doing $8 off of a $5 ticket? That's so... Anyway, it could be an $8 ticket or a $10 ticket. Or it could be 15. Anyway. We have a winner. I'm going to put it over here to the side. Let's get these other ones going. And then we're going to go to those. Power slot. Whoa. Is that back to back? That's a back to back winner. Back 56, 55. Wow. Finally, guys, I won something in the power spots. So there is a winner in one of those. Don't ever believe the hype. I was giving up on these. Now we're just really looking for these this 5X. That's what we're looking for. Let's hope that there's more fives right here. That'll be a good, goody. Let me rub this $5 bill right here. One of my other little tricks that I do. Really, it's not, but anyway. Oh, there's another one. I told you guys. Oh, yeah. Woo. Getting excited off of. Wow. We got another win. And I see an E right there. What's up with these E's? Anyway, let's keep going. And remember, these tickets were the last tickets of the batch that he has switched. And I was always a big fan of the low number tickets. 0 all the way to 20, maybe even 30. All that high stuff, I was trying to shy away from it, but I started noticing that this stuff is really random. And I've won a big ticket when it was like 50 something on a $5 ticket. Okay. Ticket number 55. Never give up, guys. Never give up hope. Now these, since those were back to back, I don't know. But let's check. Maybe this one. Maybe. But depending on what these, how much this is, since it's an E, it is not a F, I, or a V, because that's a 5. Let's check. Let's start with this first. There's no winner right there. No winner. No winner. That's ticket number 57, now 58. No winner. And it looks like no winner for that one. Ticket number 58. Last ticket of that pack. Let's see. Did I? Yep. No winner. Come on, guys. You're not being nice. Well, I kind of predicted it because it would just be too good to be true. I'm glad it would be too good to be true to have two back-to-backs that was close to this last number. So as you can see, I'm gonna tell you guys, always the last tickets, can't resist getting the last ticket or the first. So hopefully, since this last ticket was a loser, I'm hoping that this was a bat, you know, right after that one. Because maybe these first few tickets might be some good tickets. Since this one is a loser. Anyway, we lost. Let's reveal these. 5. That's 10. Remember I told you, E. So I'm sure there's a T and an N somewhere around this thing. I don't want to scratch everything, but there's a T and an N. And then we got another one. It's just 1. This is going to be an 8 or a 10. What did I tell you? Booyah! Anyway, Scratch Off King once again showed you his magic. Glad you guys can't see my face because I'm really okay. Anyway, still excited about this one. Anyway, there we go. Let's start. Ticket number 0. We're gonna move through these pretty fast because I don't want to make no long videos or take a long time to upload. I still got other videos to upload. But if you guys got any requests on any, because one of these days, I want to buy a book. I want to get to that level. Oklahoma don't really have any big time lottery scratchers on the YouTube. You know, we have guys from Texas, California, and all them other big cities. Shout out to AR Platinum. He kind of inspired me to do this, but I'm not going to take none of his lingos that people do. Pesky number one. Nope. I'm going to say uno nuno. Start at number zero. Get it? Anyway. Before my phone dies. No winner right there. Let's see if we get a win on the first ticket. Ooh, I kind of like that. In a way, I'm going to tell you something, y'all. Most times when it's a winning ticket on the first one, it's always probably like a little $5 ticket. Maybe 10. Most of the times when I do it. But a lot of times when I don't win in the first, and since I don't ball all the way up to 8 or 9, there's something that almost maybe a little cool. I don't know. Let me not say that and then I'll be looking crazy. But anyway, lost on that one. Let's go to ticket number one. Where my phone at? Oh, okay. Not a winner. Oh, we got a five times, baby.
$5 foot long. Five times.
Woo. Y'all see that right there? We got five times on ticket number one. Now, who say number one is pesky? Who said it? I digress. Get a couple more. Who said number one is pesky? We talking about five times. Y'all know it's going to probably be the $5. But we're going to see later. This is going to probably be a $5. But if not, oh yeah. Mama, we going to go out to eat. Mama, no more of those bologna sandwiches. We're going to get us some steaks. Not that much, but anyway. Whoops, I started on four. Anyway, number four. We might not have any winners for a little while. Just gonna let you know that. It might, you know, be a couple of losers. Like three losers in a row, four. Loser right here, that's ticket number four. I skipped. Go back to two. There's a line, but that was a line on one. Also, I got a five right there. So, oh, that was a back-to-backer right there. Number one, two, backer. Okay. Let's get it busy. This is what we got. Okay, back-to-back win. See that? Ticket number one and two. Let's see what number three talking about. Okay, there's a no win right there. Got two more of this stack. I hope this is, this ain't a profit session. I don't think so. But it's still a fun session because I'm not losing. Big time. That is. Come on, five. Just let me get one more five, y'all. One more five out of this. It's in there. But I told you, after those two, I don't know. The odds of this being a five, well, it's number six, so it may, since it's way up there, but I don't think so, because This might just be a dud. Okay. Yep, it's a dud. Dud, 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 dud. Also, guys, here in Oklahoma, not Oklahoma City, but Oklahoma, they have it to where if you scratch this part right here, even though you lost, download the app. I wish I could show you, but both of my things are... Hold on. Oops. Yeah, just download the app. I was trying to find it on here, but I can't. And you'll go to where it says replay. It's pretty cool. I think this is the old app, actually. Yeah, this looks like the old app. Yes, this is old. Not even the app. Oops. Wow, I don't have it on this. Oh, there it goes. It's right here where it says scratch. You go there. I'm going to show you all the tickets. You go to replay. Then all you have to do is hit redeem. Right now they're doing additional 10 times the entries on dollar tickets and 10 times on 10 times on $3 scratchers. So you, all you have to do is hit the redeem. I don't know if I want to log in right now, but you log in and then you just scan the ticket and it'll save up all your tickets and then you can just put, anyway, I'll show you later about that. But anyway, let's get back to this. These two winners and then call it a day. I got some more scratch offs. This is 18 minute video. Oh my God. $5. Is that what that says? Yep. Five times. $25. What'd I tell you? There we go. It's $25.30. And y'all know what? On this session, that's what I spent. Well, it's ticket number six. Five times six. I only lost $5 off of this session right here. But this one, I won 15. Nope, 20. I won 20. So, let's see. 20. $50 right here, along with this $40 that I won right there, $20 that I won right here. Anyway, guys, I'll be back here in a minute. Let me end this because this is getting too long. Next is going to be the big one, and then I'm going to do the Cash Club, these new ones, Oklahoma City. Oklahoma, can't say Oklahoma City because it's Oklahoma, Lottery, Scratch Off King, I'm in here 405 bouts.